German Jacobus Stainer violin, presumably Germany around 1930s. It shows a one-piece maple back with a faded Stainer stamp below the neck heel and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chin rest and tail piece, a newly fitted bridge and new strings.